Let's do an example on the performing translations exercise. Use the translate tool to find the image of triangle WIN for a translation of 6 units, positive 6 units, in the x direction, and negative 3 units in the y direction. All right, so we want to go positive 6 units in the x direction, and negative 3 units in the y direction. All right, so I click on the translate tool, and I want to go, positive 6 units in the x direction. So I could pick any point and go 6 to the right, and everything else is going to come with it. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I did that part. I translated positive 6 units in the x direction and negative 3 units in the y direction. So everything needs to go down by 3. 1, 2, 3. And notice I focused on point N, and this is its image now. Or the image of point N. This whole triangle is the image of this entire triangle, the triangle WIN after the transformation. But you see that every point shifted 6 to the right, 6 to the right, and 3 down. This point over here, 6 to the right would take you, let's see, it's at 1.5 right now. Its x coordinate is 1.5. Its new x coordinate is 7.5. So its x coordinate increased by 6. And its old y coordinate, or the original y coordinate, was 6. And now in the image, the corresponding y coordinate is 3. So we have shifted it down 3. So we've seen that that's happened to every point here. And we're done.